Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No, she hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. You knew I was coming. Now surely you know what happens next.
I know the Emperor will be defeated. I know peace will be restored.
No! It is the Jedi who stand in the way of peace!
Thank you.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss, a place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? If I die, the Jedi Order will live on.
One of the last Jedi, and I will kill you all!
Defeating me will not be the end. More Jedi will follow.
Thank you.
The dark side has blinded you from the truth.
Today the last of the Jedi will fall.
Work on Felucia.
I will obey my master's command.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master!
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
Mission is complete, my master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
Thank you.
Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. Spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader, by taking this boy as your apprentice. You have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together!
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me. Yes, Lord Vader, kill him!
It is done.
Lord Vader, he's regaining consciousness.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You! You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is your bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
What sort of distraction? An assassination?
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go. And remember that the dark side is always with you.
Proxy?
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the Rogue Shadow for launch?
Yeah. You go ahead. I'll meet you there. Juno!
Vader said you were dead, but you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It's okay. I don't care about any of that. We're leaving the Empire behind. And I need a pilot.
Master,
no sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone who can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
And I think I know one who might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yes. When I fought him, he said he'd be part of my future. Let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
Oh.